Alright, bruv. Oh, he's doing one.
Yeah, Met Control from Echo Kilo 1 got a vehicle making off. It's currently a red SUV. Speed's currently 3030 West Topaz Street. Committing West. Vehicle density is light, pedestrian density is light, but the pedestrians are.
Yo, what's up guys, Lou here, and for today's video, I'm going to be here with my boy PLC. What we're doing is another LCPDFR back in GTA 4. Decided to kind of fuck off GTA 5 just because it was getting a bit annoying trying to keep up with the mods and shit. Everything was getting updated so quickly, so I'm just going to wait till everything kind of settles down a little bit. Then I might start playing it again, just... Plus I got banned from online, so that kind of sucks. Like, perma ripped from online. But, that's a long story. But, anyways, I did rejoin London's Calling, so PLC is one of the boys who is from the community, did a good bit of my training with me, stuff like that. He's been a good guy, been a class guy. So we said to hop in game, he's trying to get his channel up and going, so I'll drop a link to his channel in the description, so be sure to go check him out. He's great content, all the same kind of stuff as I do. And, you know, he's built his channel off of the same kind of stuff as I built my channel off of. So, definitely go check him out. As I say, link in the description. So, yeah, we're just going to be using LCPDFR 0.95 today. We're not going to go with any of the newer versions because it just does nothing but crash. So, that and Braveheart's policing script is what we're going to be running. So, it's going to be... The calls might get repetitive after a while. I don't know. I don't know how long I'm going to make the episode. So, I guess we'll just go ahead and start. You ready?
Yeah. Yeah, cool. Let's go.
That's cool. Stay two. Hey, stay two.
Dating two wings.
Right. Yeah, dude, I'm in one of the IRVs. It's what's this an Vauxhall Astra Touro? Or a state, or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
Yeah, so Vauxhall Astra Touro IRV.
And you're in a Skoda Octavia ARV?
Yeah, it's, no, it's a Skoda Octavia area car.
Yeah.
ARS.
So it's the ARV, aye.
It's practically the same as an IRV, although it's got an
ARV. But it's an ARV, let's be fucking honest.
Yeah, alright, it's an IRV, but it's an area car as well, so it can, like, it can...
That's what I said, ARV, not IRV.
No, it's not. ARV's an armed response vehicle, you muppet.
No, it's not. It's an area response vehicle.
I don't know, they're both the same.
Fuck's, I've been in the clan all of 2 days. I still know
you were in the clan before me, though. Wait, what was your old call sign?
Echo Kilo 462, I think.
Oh, my old one was 490, but then of course, well, then I changed it.
I know, some other bastard's got my one. That's my OG call sign. Alright, I'm gonna go in service. Now I'm 657. Like, what even the fuck is that? I'm just 657. I can't even be in our 200 odd members that have come in a fucking after me.
Yeah, I suppose.
That's bullshit. I'm gonna beat that red light. Oh, he just fucking ran a red.
You want a traffic stop, do you?
Yeah, I'm just gonna pull this guy because he just ran a red point blank in front of my face.
I don't know why they do that. Just in case LCPDFR just does what LCPDFR does, he pulls the fucking target.
I'll wait till he gets through these lights because otherwise, you know, it's 0.95. They just stop slap bang middle of the road.
Alright, yeah, or they stop and then. You go to like speak to them, they don't even fail to stop, they just drive away, and then the little red ring just like continuously drives away with them.
Yeah, I know, it's even more up in us. Oh, did you see that guy across the street?
Oh, the fuck's this Muppet?
No whisper target found.
Oh my.
It's gonna keep happening, so. It's totally just gonna.
I'll put you in Fenloff, it's fine.
Do what? Oh, that's for a red light. Alright, bruv. Oh, he's doing one.
control from Echo Kilo 1, got a vehicle making off, it's currently a red SUV, speed's currently 3030 West Topaz Street, committing west, vehicle density is light, pedestrian density is light, but the pedestrians are clear, permission to perform initial pursuit. What the fuck is Muppet doing? Got a fucking car, you prick.
I'm fucking stuck on my door.
What are you doing? Get out.
How'd you get him?
Taser out.
Nice
running.
Fuck. Mayor controller, Kilo 657. Now continuing on foot. Well, now northbound Frankfurt Avenue. Suspect a black male, red t-shirt, blue trousers. And he just got pushed in his fucking face. Suck my willy.
Yeah, he's getting up now, I think.
Oh, just kick fuck him.
Guy, oh, such a dick. What are you doing, mate?
There you go.
What's going on?
I'll say bugged.
Yeah, it's bugged like fuck, let's go.
Nobody's here. Oh, he isn't. Hold on, I'll see if I can arrest him, because he's still cut up and walking away from me.
Probably because it's your prisoner.
Oh, now he's doing one again.
He's running again?
Uh-huh. Hey, he's complying.
I'd have to come and re-arrest him if I want him to get... What the fuck?
What?
Alright, what's he doing?
So I'll just transport him. There's a station just... I've already got my... I've already hit F9. Like, come on, bruv. In the car. Yeah, there's actually a Nick right here in the corner, so that's fantastic. Oh, but it's a fucking one-way street, of course. You ball bag. That one's not, so it's alright.
I'm currently, Grand Boulevard, going towards Bohan.
Roger that. Oh, yes, that's all received.
Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, for those who are watching my video, I think this is actually the second video I've done in the area. Due to the fact that, obviously, in London's calling, there's certain vehicle tickets for vehicle makes and models, etc. So, some vehicles I can't yet drive, due to the fact that my driver level ticket is not, would we say, the best.
Fuck, you're still a stage up from me, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, it's not bad. I mean, I get to drive the same vehicles as you. I can just pursue.
You can still pursue people until RTP gets there, isn't it?
Yeah, as soon as traffic arrive, I either stand down. I mean, it depends on how many traffic units arrive. If like one traffic unit arrives, then I'll just continue.
Yeah, let them take primary, and you become secondary.
I'll take comms while they just concentrate on driving, but. If like three traffic units arrive, all I'm gonna do is get in the fucking way, so I may as well just clear off.
Yeah, the likes of me, I have a level 4 ticket, driver ticket, so that means as soon as a vehicle flees from me, I just need to pull over immediately at the side of the road, switch off my blues and twos, and
call it up
to my control, put out what is it you call that? Because I know.
Circulation.
Like, is that what you call it, the likes of a bolo? Like, a be on the lookout for?
Yeah, Met Control was saying, Met Control units for a broadcast got a circulation for this vehicle, made
right,
up for this unit. Last known location was this, and then all units were on lookout for it.
I'm not even gonna bother with that guy, he's just being a dick. Yeah, he's like, kill 657, 3-4 calls.
Yeah,
see what we get.
Traffic, Echo Kilo 629. How long have you had your YouTube channel for?
Me? Oh, shit. How long have I been going? Over a year. Got an assault in progress.
Quite a lot of commitment, but hopefully it will work out the end. I mean, I've only had my YouTube channel for about 3 weeks.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, 3 weeks and 50-odd subs is it's doing good. I got a high priority for a fight in progress on Wardlight Street. Wow, some dickhead just took a lamp post out on my car.
They Wardlight Street.
Yeah, but it's Wardlight.
Wardlight Street. Whereabouts is that? Up here, I think, actually.
It's up to the north part of Algonquin.
Wardlight Street, yeah. I got it up towards in the I grade.
Six, five, seven. I'm gonna be stay six.
It's received. I'm about 2 minutes out.
Oi. Oh fuck, she's trying to fight me.
They're fighting
three,
you.
Three old women, they're long fuckers, each other. Ah! Yeah, bastard, you fucking. Oh, she just fucking gave me a good jab to the face. They're back to fighting each other. Fuck, a baton's coming out. Bang! There you go, two down. Oh, well, she's getting back up. Fuck you, missus.
Can I have a go?
I crack on, mate. I think she's dead, I don't know. No, she's getting back up, what the fuck? Fuck this bitch. Oh, fuck.
He's one hard bitch. Oh, she's still going. She's still going for it.
He's just fucking...
Dead yet. Oh, she's fucking getting back. Oh, hang on, I know the key for this. Wait for it.
Bitch.
Keep her there.
Just...
Right.
How's this old keep fucking lady still not fucking keep down?
There. Keep her there, where is she? Where is she?
Oh my god, she's getting back up.
Well, move out of the way a minute. 3, 2, 1, move. Oh, I just crashed for that.
Oh, yo. You completely fucked me up.
Can I kill you?
Yeah. You bounced back off of the fucking wall and killed me. Oh my god. Jesus, did he fucking Christ. Oh well, shit happens, innit? I don't know if I'll be able to do much with your vehicle with the lights on. Nah, it's not. You can't. Just gonna abandon that Skoda in the alleyway though. Hope that it despawns, but it probably won't because there's ELS on it. Alright, well, I could kill the 657. I guess I'll be back. Backstage 2. Could not have done that if you fucking tried though, man, as well.
Did you die in the end?
Yeah, that. As I say, you couldn't have done that if you tried.
Pardon?
I said you could not have done that if you tried. Yo, I love how fucking they've got all of Dave's ads and shit like that up for his fucking channel.
Who's that?
Like in the bus stops and shit, they've got like fucking Doppler. Yeah, it's got all the Doppler's fucking shit for his channel, like advertisement everywhere.
That's what bus stops are for, I suppose.
Yeah, man, them fucking advertising some of my channel up in the bitch.
Yeah.
There we can go. There's a guy committing an offence. Riding on a scooter without a helmet.
Yeah, I'll be at a Tours to assist you shortly, standby.
Just gonna wait till we get this guy past this set of traffic lights. Guy priority person with a knife.
What say?
Says high priority person with a knife on Exeter Avenue cross with Grummer Road. Show me the estates 5 in the high grid.
You say Grummer Road, is it?
With Grummer, Exeter Road cross with Grummer.
Exeter Road cross with Grummer, Exeter. Yep, state 5 towards the high grid. What was the call type again?
Oh, it's a person with a knife.
Person with a knife?
Oh, yep. Okay.
Don't take action yet, we'll just sit there, analyse it a minute and see what we can do. You can approach him with taser.
Now, the guy's on male subject, he's in a yellow jacket. It's black male. It's up here in the bushes.
Right, obviously, because the taser is really buggy, we're gonna have to use pistol.
Yeah.
Whereabouts is he?
He's just up here. Oi, bud. He's just on his phone. Oi. Wait. Keep playing with me, see what I do. Don't know, I just kind of pushed him over. He's not actually doing anything right now, I'm just gonna try and detain him.
Now what we can do is, hang on a minute, I'll try and... Right, I'll see if I can hold him, I think I can hold him. Yeah, I'm gonna search him.
Alright, crack on. Okay, place your hands on top of your head. If he's in possession of the knife, then he goes for possession of an offensive weapon.
Yeah. Nah, he's got nothing on him, mate.
Nothing on him.
Nah, let him go.
Aye right, then.
Deal then.
I think it's because I've got him thingied right, as well.
Let's just clear off. Oh, hang on a minute. Let me see your hands. There you go. Is he going now? Yeah, let's go.
Yep, we're sorted out. Well, what's this? This has been a lot of traffic conflicts with each other. Rip.
Rest in peace.
Did you get this script working?
Huh?
Did you get this script working?
Oh no, it didn't.
Didn't work for you?
No, but I'm just going to your call out, so.
Fair enough. Well, I guess I'll do double the call out sound for both of us.
Every time I came straight in.
Okay. Maybe conflicting with something else that you maybe have then, that may be the problem.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest.
I've got suspicious persons, I'll take that.
My computer doesn't like change, put it that way.
Nah, it means pretty much the same.
What's the location of this?
Oh, reports of potential terrorist activity, Exeter and Wardite.
Exeter and Wardite.
I'm state 5 to that, bitch.
Yeah. Try get street cordons on if you can.
Yep.
Hang on a minute. Okay, stay there a minute, please.
Now he's on a female in the middle of the street.
Yeah, I've got eyes on this. Right, I'm going to be straight out. I'm going to hold her at pistol, alright? Right, cover me if you can.
See, that's a sweet one.
She had a pistol on her, she dropped it.
Received.
Alright, kick the weapon away. Yeah, she's cuffed.
Tint. Alright, good job.
Alright.
Oh, you just want to transport her then, eh?
Yeah.
You know, I'll take that robbery in progress call that's just come through.
Yeah, no worries.
Topaz and Bismarck. If it's a robbery, I'll go high grade.
Yeah, 69 to 654, is it?
657.
657, apologies. What's the location of this, mate?
It's Bismarck cross with Topaz, I believe.
Bismarck cross with Topaz, yeah, I've got eyes.
Suspect fleeing, suspect armed with a pistol.
That's yes.
So a white female, blue jacket and orange skirt. I see one male, female. Nope, still on foot. Now, southbound Albany Avenue.
Pistol now. Drop the pistol.
Fucking.
Cease fire.
Bitch. She good?
Right, I'm gonna form medical attention.
Alright, weapon secure. Check pulse. Yo, she all kinds of fucked up.
Yeah, I've got no pulse, mate.
Aye, fuck the bitch.
Yeah, just fucking shank her, innit?
Yeah.
What a slag.
What a fucking cow, man. I mean, why the fuck would you actually try that? You know what I mean? Like, I know it's a British police one, they might have pistols, but at the same time, boys, it's fucking. It's LCPDFR, innit? You know, like, you're not gonna get anywhere without a pistol.
In fact, you know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do, lad?
I'm gonna go into an armed response unit because all the calls we're getting seem to be.
Yeah, that'd be a bad plan. Alright, and guys, I guess I'll see you once we're signed on as Trojan. Trojan Tuesday 2. I don't know what the fuck that car's doing, it's just pure abandoned to fuck, but.
I'm gonna go towards Broker Duke's area actually.
And about Rock North or Gonkin then.
And then if you get a call out nearby, then I can always travel, so. Depending on the level of it. Some of you should be able to do it with yourself, like traffic stops and stuff, but if it's failed to stop then I'll win you.
Ah, well there we go, Echo Kilo 657. Are you free for shots fired involving numerous persons? Guess you're not going to Broker Duke's yet, but
not there yet, but whereabouts are you?
Approximately 15 armed subjects on Grand Boulevard. Fuck me. I'm just waiting for it to pop up.
Where's Grand Boulevard?
Just follow me out, just take a left, I'm down here. Right, ready? Get ready, as I say, it's approximately 15 armed subjects.
Yeah, we'll get road closed on instantly then before we get there.
Yep.
Whereabouts is the location of it? Should we have an RVP?
That's actually... it's going to be up north of the fire station. Yeah, I don't know if it is...
Oh, by the fire station we can have one. Yeah, we can block the road, it's fine.
But it's not on the, by the fire station, it's just up and north of it and out onto the main road. So I don't know how this is going to pan out, actually.
Right.
I know, we're up here onto the bridge.
Right, okay. Are they actually on the bridge, are they?
Yeah, they're on the bridge here.
If we stop. Get road closures on before we go in. Right, if we stop here a minute.
Oh, I've got eyes on so many people.
Get a road closure on now.
They spread across both lanes.
Yeah, we'll get a road closure on instantly because... oh shit.
What I'll do is I'll leave my vehicle here and I'll put one of the signs up and then what we'll do is we'll ride up in your car.
Yeah.
Oh, what I'll do is if you want to angle your car since it's there and then we can ride up in mine. Oh, fuck it, I'll just angle main here.
Road's closed, get weapons to do weapons checks a minute. Right, what was the weapons sorted?
Yep. G36C, ready to go.
I'm gonna, discard for the record. Right, let's go.
I'm a fucking door, rip. Oh, fuck, back up. Oh shit, fuck. Oh, I need to get shot, fuck. Subjects on the other side of the dual carriageway.
What we're gonna loop around
into
the car, because...
wait, what, there's one possible making off in a vehicle. Wait. Hey, one, there's one about you just passes here. Can't get a shot on him from here. Subject down. Oh, suspect back up. Suspect down. I don't know if there's going to be any suspects in the water. I know that there's sometimes they'll spawn under the bridge, but
he's definitely dead.
I'm going to check this one.
I'm going to do no whisper target found. The area.
Nope, didn't mean that shot. Yeah, both sides of the bridge are clear. That would actually have been an idea, sniper.
In that case, we can reopen the bridge then.
Yeah. Just gonna run down this pavement here and...
gonna pick up.
Come down, grab me car. I'll come down here and grab me car. I got fucked up though. I should have put on body armor, forgot about that. Get over the fucking barrier. Whoa.
Alright.
I love this fucking ENB, man. I'm just gonna quickly stick on some.
I'm gonna put on a Ronin and start.
Yeah, give me a second here.
Alright, yeah, we're clear to start. Back on the troll.
It's like I had a fucking firearm now, he was smoking a cigarette.
He has a firearm?
No, I thought he did, but he was smoking a cigarette.
Alright.